never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right. Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the sign.
What do you mean you can't open the gate?
Ammo, weapons, and messy death. I got it all.
Stick to the road, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Excuse me.
So many guns and so little time. You just gotta buy them.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Just think how damn good it'll feel holding one of these.
Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Open up.
You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. No need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Right. Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. No. You look like diamonds. Welcome to the great green. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
I'm sure your city's a great...
Sure. Just looking to...
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Don't listen to her.
Uh-huh.
Diamond City.
A mayor of a great city must know everything.
Well, there is... No, I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information out of McDonough's tight-fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you see Valentine? I think I just found my next story.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall.
It's the new guy. That's you, right?
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Don't forget to stock up.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Mayor's damn speeches.
We give thanks to the wall.
Hey, I'd rather be on this side of the wall than the other side, you know?
Latest hairstyles from the upper stand.
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking.
Thank you. nice and quick. You can trust me.
This.
Don't move, synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sake. No!
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. The combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you.
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
At least someone in this town did more than just stand and gawk.
Don't touch the paint.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bat. Thinking you need a little...
Happy to help out.
You see this paint? Hardware.
Actually, I already have some paint right here.
Well, ain't that the end all be all? Why don't you go ahead and put a little of that paint on the wall? See what I got to work with.
Everybody, I need everyone's attention. I would like to address the subject that is on everyone's mind. And that is the
working hard.
Article that's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone. There's your pen. Green
guardian behind me. The wall. Our protector and our savior from the filth of the outside. And second is our faith and trust in each other. The faith and trust that has given us prosperity, security, and education for every citizen. And while the paper might point their fingers at sins and other ghost stories to drive us apart, we will not betray this sacred trust. Now, I want everyone to hear these next words very carefully. I am not a synth. I am the same flesh and blood boy who grew up on these streets, who was born in a shack just down the waterfront to Martha and Patrick McDonough. And I will not abandon my city due to the heinous allegations of the press. God bless this city. God bless the wall. Diamond City now.
Thank you. Hey.
What the? Guess it was nothing.
Maybe they're still here. Watch it.
I don't
swim.
Think we're okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.